What's a, is that the Halo ring?
Yeah, there we go.
Be interesting to see what they do with Infinite.
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
His voice is so good.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
All the cutscenes in these games are done so well, man. Wait, we're on chapter 3 already? Or third achievement unlocked? I'm confused. Not the rocks, not the rocks, not the rocks. Okay, grass is fine.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
Wake up. Oh man, the difference is crazy. That's wild.
The others, the impact.
What is that?
There's nothing you can do.
Yeah, grenade, give me that thing. Dude, the difference is crazy. That's wild.
Warning, I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach.
Back on the Xbox. I'm not on the Xbox.
If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash.
Where's my pistol at? All right, cool. That's all I need for this game. Bring it down.
Alert, Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Okay. I'm evading. They'll never sense me on this bridge. That's crazy, man. I gotta keep doing this the whole game. I don't think you can sprint in this. I think it's just you kind of go with the flow on this game. I'll take that. Well, that's one down. Did he drop off? Oh, he did drop off, guys. They're all just, can I say, orknate it? That's not gonna reach. No way does that reach. Pretty close. Oh, someone's going off the edge. Oh, almost. When your pistol's a sniper rifle. Can I tattoo this guy? Let's see. Bet you it reaches. From downtown. Oh, close. Right, one more. That one's got potential. Last grenade. Last grenade. That's a good one. Oh, just not in. Should probably go back and get the grenades. Ah, whatever. No big deal. We on ammo. Pretty good. Oh, what'd you drop? Ooh, grenades. Need these. Plasmas? Yeah. Wild. No zoom on that, right? Where are you? thing still kicks ass. I love this thing. It's so good. Yeah, they changed it up quite a bit. Before, after.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
What we got down there? Oh. Got two on that. I rolled out of it. Ooh. Cracked him in the noggin. Alright, you gotta go. Can have that.
Wow, he's taller than I thought. And better.
Thank God, Master Chief.
I thought we were.
He was about to say I'm better looking.
It's a mess, sir.
I mean, that's accurate.
Call for evac, but you showed up. I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a coveted dropship heading in. Over here!
You guys got sniper rifles for me? Oh, hell yeah. What we got here? Oh, hi. What are you doing? Get out of the way. It's like Division AI right there. I don't expect that from Bungie. Well, that hurts. Okay. Yeah, this thing is disgustingly strong. I don't want to really waste one of those, but... Alright, how do we deal with that thing?
Covenant dropship on approach. I could use some help over here.
Where am I looking here? I see it. I don't know what happened to the music, because I'm assuming there's supposed to be music to this. There's just not, it's just not playing. Old bastard. Can just pistol the whole game at this rate.
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Every man for himself. Where's my team?
It's just so strong. Oh gosh. He goes, ah, yikes. Dude, this thing's so good. What? Yeah, it's ridiculously strong. Where's the other guy at? Yeah, I don't, I have no idea what's going on with the music. There it is. so good. Where's the other big guy? There he is. Come back here. Oh, they dropped off another crew. Where are you going? About time. I meant to hit tab. Sorry.
This is Fire Team Charlie. We read you 5x5.
That's great. That's great.
Roger, oh, we got a warthog.
If you're not too busy, Foehammer, we could use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Yeah, somebody else drive, though, because I want to shoot this thing.
Okay,
oh, there's ammo over here.
Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
Who's driving? Am I driving? I guess
Master
I'm driving.
Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Who's in? Volunteers, step up. On the double. The rest of you, get to the dropship. Ready to roll.
There's like one guy. She gives you... Somebody drive. Alright, fine, I'll drive. But you're getting the gun. Dukes of Hazzard it. Oh boy. Yeah, I think I was supposed to go the other way. It's fine. It's good. We're fine. I'll just super strength this thing up. We're all good. You drive. There we go.
Cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
That thing. Are these new?
I am experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation.
Hmm.
In accordance with the final dictum of the Ecumene Council,
oh, those are all Halo rings.
I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station. This was not difficult. What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite thoroughly. Prior to my final journey through the Great Portal, a gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworker's Crash to distribute the final index collection. It was most unusual to have this vessel of rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lifeworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions.
I don't know if this was part of the first game.
On the active facilities of the array. While all of this was in accordance with the plan, one entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the domain. The history of all Forerunners was now lost to us. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point.
Hmm. That's kind of cool.
Would future civilizations know anything about us? Or only of our weapons? My fellow monitor, 049 Abject Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
We deserve to be forgotten.
Perhaps.
It's pretty cool.
But now, the portal opens, and through it, the familiar shape awaits. Halo. Home.
That was dope. I gotta keep my eye out for more of those things. Yeah, I'm supposed to go that way. Nailed it. Yep, no mind. I like this gunner. Boo! Have a feeling I'm supposed to open something. I gotta pull a lever or something like that. I'm gonna start gunning if you can, if this guy can't connect. There we go. Come on, come on. There we go. Get that rear wheel drive in there. Okay, I'll just hit it with the car. Leave it up to that guy, we'll be dead before I can blink. I don't think accuracy is his strong suit. Here. Nah, nothing. Is it on the bridge, maybe? Could be over here. You're not going far. Later, bro. Got him. I'm pretty sure I fell fallen off this bridge before. Pretty sure.
Only downside I don't like is I can't sprint. Or it doesn't feel like I can sprint. But that's really not a deal breaker. Because you're pretty strong in this game. If there's anything like anything extra in here, but eh, whatever.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Hughes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
A little bit too hard on that, Terry. A little bit too much on that. Let's get some shocks on this thing. This is so much fun. Oh, man. Kind of just want to go look around. What's that stuff? No idea. These, like, beacons? Oh, that's where you gotta go. Got it. Roadkill. Oh, sneaky bastard. You can't hide from me. Take us four. I keep forgetting, like, you can't drive with the left and the right. You drive with a mouse, pretty much. Kind of like Borderlands. Concealed in the rocks. Where are they? It is really trying to make me flip this thing. Get it up there.
What was that? I found him.
Where am I supposed to go? I think there's like one. There he is.
What? Where?
Ooh. Old bastard. Make me get on the big boy gun. I'll shoot your ass down.
Watch out. I've got a Covenant dropship down there.
What the?
Where's the other guy? Oh, I'm out of ammo on that.
Over here. Roger that.
Let this drive this thing off. Oh, I had that. What are you talking about? Not giving up the pistol. Not yet. Get in, buddy. Get in. Mount the gun. Where we go? Damn it, they're in their little hidey hole again. See if I can get around on them.
Give me an angle.
Oh, he's got a plasma grenade. I hear a little guy. Never know when they throw the damn grenades. They're sneaky. All right, where are we going to here?